Well, hello, world, and welcome to the New England Local Music Cafe. That was Betsy Listenfelt with her title track, Be Alive, from her CD, Be Alive. Next week I come up is Dan Lawson Band. ¶¶
will be my only friend. I still can't believe it. With all we've been through from this day, I will play the blues. Everybody knows what it's all about. Heart can always mend. Time is a healer. The absence will end. Well, I've done so much crying.
Well, we would like to thank you all for like hanging in there while we moved into our new studio, and thank you a bunch for sending the new music. That was the Dan Lawson Band with the Story of the Blues. Next, we got come up MG, Nobody Knows. Next we come up is Mardi Garcia with 24 Hours in the Dark. We'll be right back. Yes, that was Mardi Garcia, 24 hours in the dark. The first thing back in our little studio, and we're in a torrential thunderstorm right now. Hope you guys can't hear it, so I don't think you can. So I think our studio was really, really good for us. Next we come up is Lisa Markovich and Beyond Blonde with the letter. That was Lisa Markovich and Beyond Blonde. They got a show coming up this Friday at Perry's in Narragansett. Next week coming up is Joanne Lurgio. She actually runs an acoustic open mic at the Stage Door. It's at the Park Theater on Park Ave in Cranston. You should check that out. And this is something new.
We've been standing on this threshold, too afraid. been holding on to nothing like there's something left to prove. Sure, it would be easier to leave things as they are, but easier's not better when it don't satisfy the heart.
That was Joanne Lurgio. Once again, she runs the acoustic open mic down at the stage door at the Park Theater in Park Ave in Cranston, Rhode Island. Check it out. And that's all we have time for here at the New England Local Music Cafe. I do appreciate your patience while we were moving. And I appreciate the fact that you guys still kept putting songs in so we can play them for you guys. I promise, you know, now that we're moving, we'll be more regular with the program. But until next time, peace out.